This morning, Ukraine's capital is seeing its worst anti-government violence in weeks. Thousands of protesters are battling with police outside the parliament building in Kiev. Ukraine is at the heart of a power struggle between Russia and the European Union. Russia announced yesterday it will send another $2 billion in aid to keep Ukraine's government afloat.